Thank you. Athena of Covaxia. This will greatly help the resistance.
You have heard the First Order and made Chewie proud.
Whoa. Now after my modest profit, your god, minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon, is...
Oh, that is rough. Oh, wait, my friends. I'm afraid we have picked up a hitchhiker.
All right, scan the exterior of the Falcon for life forms.
You see, this happens sometimes when you travel through uncharted regions of the galaxy as much as I do. It is not unusual to find a space species or two clinging to the hull. Nothing, but keep looking. The last thing I want is to let another Rathda loose in here.
I am not cleaning.
Time for you to go. Don't worry.
Give him a high five. Oh, we got a hug. High five.
Oh,
right. All right, Lincoln. Oh, here they come. All right, perfect. Yeah, Sloane. Lincoln, oh yeah, he's got a spider. That's okay. You don't have to be scared of the spider. There you go. All right, thank you, Goofy. What a gentleman. Thanks, Goof. Oh, Minnie Mouse. It's like Mommy
Thank you.
We'll be right back. transport illegal arms.
Here, keep walking, keep walking.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. You remind me of someone really famous.
He's talking about
Jar-Jar
you.
Binks.
Oh, I called you Jar Jar.
All the time.
All right, come on.
I'm four.
Figured out how to be a great racer because I had a great teacher, Doc Hudson. That's why I started this racing academy, so I could pay that forward to all of you.
Buddy?
Yes, Mater?
Don't want to talk to you with under three.
That's right. He taught me how to drive backwards, how to tip tractors, how to be a great friend.
Yeah, and then you went on to win a heap of piston cups.
Now, winning is great and all, but Doc taught me, at the end of the day, without your friends, it's just an empty cup.
Is that cool?
Doc's passion for racing was inspiring. If he couldn't outrace him, he would outthink him.
Ladies and gentlemen, cars, the fabulous Hudson Hornet.
Wow. Now, to kick off today's lesson, I'm going to take a few laps on the simulator. I know what you're thinking. Simulators and I don't get along very well. Did you have to show them, Nader?
Well, it makes you more dramatic.
Yeah, but that's not going to happen this time, thanks to the tech-savvy rookie sensation and my friend, Cruz Ramirez!
Hello, everybody! After today, you'll be ready to meet it, greet it, and defeat it!
Exactly! Nader, boot up the simulator!
You got it! What? Oh, gotta push a button. Wrong button.
Right.
Initiate simulator.
Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about.
Whoa.
Here we go, rookies. Help me with the countdown. 3, 2, 1, go! All right, it's always good to start with a practice lap. Warm up your tires.
Now, when you're racing, you want to keep an eye on your tire pressure, oil level, and fuel.
Exactly. As you get started, get used to the speed for a moment and pick a line and stick to it. Uh-oh, congestion ahead. What should we do, Cruz?
Imagine a stampede and hit a window.
Just like Smokey taught us.
Kids love track and camping.
Sorry, rookie. Whoa. I don't know how that happened.
Wait, the simulator was corrupted. I'm rebooting it now.
Got it. Okay. Now, it's important that you train on a variety of tracks. Let me show you. Select Tokyo, Japan.
Opening to Japan.
Are you afraid to go for a drive because of a leaky tailpipe?
What?
I'm Lightning McQueen, for Leakless. Hit the trail without leaking off the trail.
Leakless!
That was only supposed to air overseas! Guys, what's happening?
In our universe, there is only one race car that stands above the rest.
Doc Hudson?
McLoser!
Chick, what are you doing here?
Well, I hacked into your silly simulator so I can race you and finally prove who's the best race car. Me or me?
Chick, you already beat me in a race.
Everyone says I only won that cup because you were helping the king. They say my championship was a fluke, which it wasn't. I'm here to settle this once and for all. Let's race, McQueen!
I am not racing you, Chick. We're busy training these rookies.
Oh, yeah? I'll sweeten the deal. If I win, every racer here gets a huge pile of cash.
What's the appropriate age of legal base to claim huge pile of cash? Not responsible for loss or stolen items. One huge pile of cash for winning customer. Offer not available in Orlando, Florida.
Ah, come on, leave the rookies out of this.
I knew you were afraid to race me.
What do you rookies think? Should we race this guy?
Yeah!
Woo! Oh, yes, you should race, Chick. Even though he's so much better.
All right, let's do this. Mater, start up the simulator.
On it. Please select a course.
Chickix Motor Speedway.
Come on, is that even a place?
It is now.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Wait, I'm facing the wrong way.
That's not it, McQueen.
Oh, forgot you backwards here.
You're losing
be me, McQueen.
You don't even know what a real friend is, Chick.
I am? Oh, what do you call me?
He's got
it. Oh, so that nightmare's like this.
Time to go old school, Mr. McQueen.
Old school?
What dirt track? Who brings his own work?
Doc Hudson!
Her practical laugh!
Well, that doesn't even make sense.
Does to me.
Thanks, Doc.
Oh, yeah, Stickers. You're making Doc proud.
Hey, thanks. All right, Chick. Now it's just you and me.
Is Doc always dead?
Look like a Cadillac. Sting like a beaver.
Woo!
You only won because you got help from your friends.
Hey, guess what? I'm his friend, too.
You are?
No one messes with my whipping filter.
I'm
coming for you.
Well, rookies, that was not how I thought this lesson was going to go.
But Chick reminded me that in the end, racing isn't about speed and flash and crossing the finish line. It's about the journey you take to get there. Who you've got driving alongside you.
Wait, I'm getting all rusty-eyed back here.
Thanks for coming out today. Consider yourselves honorary members of my Lightning McQueen racing team. Now go out there and get your tires dirty. Ka-chow!
Have a great drive, everybody!
We'll see you rookies out on the track.